Hey, say that match again.
No, the
every time I'm about to commentate, I get called for my match. Every time.
I mean, you got Joe too, so if you don't want to do it, Joe's the.
Man, I'm not good at commentating.
It's between commentating with me or Joe, and clearly you would choose Joe. So I'm gonna.
That's absolutely true. I don't want to commentate. All you.
There.
That being said, I would choose Joe.
Granted, your other option is a suit.
Yeah, that's pretty unlucky. Yeah.
That's a little like, what would you rather take? A couple of dollars that have been lying on the floor for a while, or a shot in the face?
If you were to scale it on a scale of 1 to 10, Suzumu being 1, you're at least...
Oh, wait, someone should adjust this. Hang on.
That's comforting to know that in the grand scheme of life, I'm not a Suzumu.
Oh, wow, that fast.
Damn it, there's no mouse.
Yo, Lassie, do you know how to adjust this?
Yeah,
I'm trying to fix the alignment on this thing.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to change their name so that we can get their tags up.
First things first.
I'm not that.
Can't believe it. Who would have thunk it?
I don't know. That's not like I can't adjust that. That's you guys shouldn't have an issue. Seriously? That's again not on me. That's everything else. See what I'm doing, Susumu?
Yeah, right clicking.
I'm double clicking because this is a Mac and it's stupid. Were you playing?
Okay, he's a good character.
Does anyone want to jump in? Because I gotta go. Dang, I need to go. I feel stuck here. Where's Derek? Derek! Can you sub in for commentary real quick? I gotta go.
Stop.
But it's the exact opposite of what you would expect from that statement.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Dan sucks.
Who would have guessed?
Catching the ledge, he's like fucking vertical, right? But when he's like throwing his whip, and he's like snap all the way down. Just like,
I think we would make good content.
Yeah, they just don't like. It's just like it's. I want to play Mark because I think he's a good character, but I don't want to actually put the work in to actually like figure out a space.
I don't know. I think we've seen a hype of that. Because it could be like you actively play style in different spaces. So
I guess.
I usually just think Mark.
Yeah, it's usually you're just like discounting Cloud.
No,
he didn't pick a top tier. He picked a character who has a really easy win condition.
Easy is not the right way to put it. I would say simple.
Yeah.
It's simple, but not.
But at a smaller level, I would argue that Ice Climber is pretty easy. People don't know how to do shit very much. So, like.
He got fuck fights on Smash 4.
Cause he's bad. Damn, you suck.
Damn, you suck.
Damn,
Either that or they were playing Snake. People always do at the end of a Snake match.
That's fair. They should.
Especially a Snake match.
I also support the throwing of seafood.
Specifically crabs?
Crabs are great. But other seafood will suffice if you can't.
One thing is DDD the season match is kind of embarrassing. Because it's basically DDD goes for a big hit, Lucina punishes and kills.
Yeah. If you can't locate a crab, any seafood will do. For throwing. Of course.
I sometimes look for a sandwich, personally. I find that the pink color makes it very fun.
It adds gravitas and metaphor and shit.
Metaphor?
Yes.
I respect the word gravitas, but I'm not sure why metaphor is
added. You add metaphor. It's about, like, the blood of the capital.
Dash attack kills.
Yeah. That's like a metaphor about, like, the blood of the workers boiling, like, the capitalist machine. That leads to fucking competitive Super Smash Bros.
I see. And that metaphor is done by a naturally pink salmon.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, actually, it's a very unnatural pink salmon.
Oh,
you,
so
you know what they you know what they do to salmon, right? To get that shit pink, right? They,
oh,
they
it's not salmon, they do that to open.
Yeah,
and
they
then
do it
they
to
say salmon.
Yeah, they do it to everything. I'm sure they do it to regular salmon too, which is like...
I'm sure they do it a little bit to salmon,
no,
but it's naturally
like, no, because it is naturally, but not, but it has to like be naturally like raised.
Yeah.
So instead of like, they just shove them into like...
The farm probably doesn't have natural things.
Yeah. So then they paint that shit. And they're not lying, because it is salmon. It's not pink salmon. Yeah.
Until they find out.
Yeah. Color is a surprising amount of power in the taste.
Can I get Keo Green versus Dirt Hammer? Can I get Keo Green versus Dirt Hammer?
Why did they get JD from Scrubs announcing the matches?
I'm pretty sure that's my thing. Which is about just as good.
Yeah.
Yay! Let's go, Poofius.